Hi, I'm Rich with Easy8 HPC. We're here at SC19 in Denver, Colorado, and today we're at the Bright Computing booth with Bill Wagner, the CEO of the company. Bill, thanks for having me. I guess we should start at the beginning. Who is Bright Computing and who do you help here in this space?
So Bright Computing makes software that automates the process of building and managing Linux clusters for high-performance computing, machine learning, data analytics, edge compute, private clouds.
And I understand you have an announcement about a free version. Can you tell me more?
Yeah, everybody's interested in free software, right? So today we announced a new free version of Bright Cluster Manager that we're calling Easy8. And it's the full-featured Bright Cluster Manager product that you use for building and managing Linux clusters. It's free for clusters up to 8 nodes, and it's available for download from our website. And we're doing this now for several reasons. There's a lot of new organizations without HPC expertise that are coming into the fold who need an easy way to build and manage clusters. Clusters are becoming just more complex, and even if you have the skills and knowledge of how to do it, they are just, again, becoming more complex to be able to manage, so organizations are looking for an easier way to do it. And the urgency that organizations have to get clusters deployed to support these strategic new workloads is really off the charts. So Bright Cluster Manager addresses all these issues, makes it very easy. And so what we're doing is we're making it available for free for small clusters. And the idea is that organizations become familiar with it, they see the value, and then hopefully they'll want to use it for their larger deployments.
And this is the full version, fully enabled? Except for this limitation of 8.
Except for the limitation of 8, it does everything, cloud bursting, edge compute, all of it. Excellent. Yes.
Okay, then how about support? How is that handled?
Good question. So we also announced a new online Bright user community that we're calling Beacon, as in a beacon of light. We have a pretty large customer base now, and over the years, a lot of organizations have asked us to help kind of bootstrap a community that they could use to share ideas, ask and answer questions, things like that. And so that's what Beacon is. It's an online community for that purpose. And the idea is that Easy8 customers will be able to use Beacon to get their technical support.
Well, I also understand you have a new version of Bright Cluster Manager, the full version. What's new there?
Yeah, so we announced Bright Cluster Manager version 9.0. A big theme of 9.0 is improved cloud integration. So we introduced things like data labeling, which allows you to label data that is going to be used for multiple jobs in the cloud, so that it really limits the amount of times that you have to transmit data back and forth. If a piece of data is going to be used to run multiple jobs, it'll stay there until it's done. We introduced resource tagging in the cloud so that jobs that are consuming resources in a public cloud can be associated with specific jobs and users, and it just provides for better cost accounting. Auto-scaling of workload queues in the public cloud, so as demand increases, the workload queues in the clouds will automatically increase. We increased our support for mixed architectures, mixed CPU architectures. Our workload accounting and reporting feature, which allows you to identify the use of specific cluster resources with specific jobs, is now supported in Kubernetes. So we can now peer into Kubernetes and combine the resource consumption of Docker containers running in Kubernetes with different things as well.
Well, that's version 9. What about these new users with Easy8? Are they going to get access to all of that?
Absolutely. So Easy8 is available for the new 9.0 version, and it's also available for older releases of the product that we're still making available.
Well, Bill, it's exciting to watch the progress here. It seems like everything's moving to the cloud. Lots of new exhibitors here. So have a great show this week.
Great. Thanks, Rick. Appreciate it.